Andrea. You're all right. Are you shaking?
I'm really, really nervous, yeah. Sorry,
nervous.
Sorry.
It's all right.
I'm Christopher Maloney. I'm 34 and I'm from Liverpool and I'm a customer service advisor. This X Factor is like the biggest thing that I've ever done.
You all right?
Well, I didn't realise how big the crowd was going to be. I've never applied for anything like this before. It's took me 5 years to actually build up the courage to apply. I've downloaded the application form, filled it out, put it in an envelope, and ripped it up.
Why?
Every year.
I've always wanted to, you know, sing, but people have discouraged me and said that, you know, you're not good enough. They've really knocked me confidence, you know, they've discouraged me from applying. In my head, I just think I'm not good enough, and that's what stopped me from doing it. Just nervous, just dead nervous.
I can see it in you. You've got to relax now, because we all believe in you.
Me and my nan are dead close. My granddad died and then I moved in with her to look after her. My nan's the only person that's believed in me singing.
I love hearing Christopher sing all the time. I am 100% behind him.
This means everything to me. I've never sang in front of thousands and thousands of people before, and it's just going to be a shock to the system.
Do you want to calm down? Who is your biggest fan? Who supports you?
Me nan.
How old is your nan?
Me nan's 76.
Yes. Are you really close with her?
Very close, yeah. We've got a... Yeah, she's here tonight, she's in the back.
She's here?
Yeah.
And what would it mean to you to get through today?
It would mean the world to me. I mean, the song that I'm singing, it was played at my granddad's funeral, and that meant a lot to me. It was a celebration of his life, and this means a lot to me. So that's why, you know, I feel like I can want to sing it today for you.
And your nan. Take it away.
Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender reed. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love, it is a hunger, an endless ache in me. I say love, it is a flower, and you, it's only seed.
Thank you.
This is Pat.
Hello, Pat. Hi, Pat. How are you feeling?
Fantastic. I'm a nervous wreck. Fantastic.
Christopher, how old are you?
34.
How the hell have you kept that voice hidden till now?
I've never put myself out like this before, and I've just bit the bullet this today, and I've just gone for it.
Do you not believe in yourself? Can you not hear yourself when you
people have said that, you know, don't come on here because you're going to embarrass yourself and you're going to make a show of yourself.
Christopher, who said that?
People.
You stole the show today.
Thank you.
Nobody else is going to get that reaction. Nobody else.
Should we have a vote?
Christopher, it is a yes from me. Jerry. I'm so happy for you. It's a yes from me. Easy.
Christopher Maloney, 1,000,000% yes.
Christopher, massive, massive yes from me. Congratulations. I was so nervous. I thought this is only going to go one way. And I couldn't believe it when that voice came from nowhere.
How are you feeling? Absolutely amazed. I didn't expect that reaction at all. I just didn't expect anything like that at all. Anything.
I'm so glad. When people overcome the nerves like that, it's brilliant.
Thank you. So,
oh, thank you so much. You've made worth a welcome to Liverpool.
Thank you. Maloney! Through to boot camp. Come on, Maloney.
Pinch me, because this is a real. Pinch me, I'm a dreamer. I just feel like it's a dream.